This is a broad international effort. The world will not sit idly by while more innocent civilians are killed. The United States will support our allies and partners as they move to enforce Resolution 1973. We are standing with the people of Libya, and we will not waver in our efforts to protect them. The United States has an abiding commitment to Gulf security, and a top priority is working together with our partners on our shared concerns about Iranian behavior in the region. We share the view that Iran's activities in the Gulf, including its efforts to advance its agenda in neighboring countries, undermines peace and stability.